A landmark at Portsacol Village in San Pedro will close next month. The Fish Market has been at its spot at the port for more than six decades. The owners say they are shuttering that location on March 3rd and will relocate to a larger space nearby. In fact, the owners say it will be one of the largest dining establishments in the United States. There will also be a pop-up market coming soon. No word yet, though, on exactly when that'll be.